Surprised.
Out of all the things you've done, right?
For sure.
Yeah, we just made a film that we liked, and yeah, everybody likes it.
Yeah, we're showing the guys here. Maybe slip mat.
Oh, man.
You got him. Yeah. I love
him. Did we get a picture? I think all three of us. Yeah, come on. Take a picture.
I can take it if you want.
Bring it over here. Okay.
Yeah, I know. What's funny about that? No, such a fear. That's the thing that all of us did without.
back because I want somebody to run off. What's up, man?
Yo. Love the shirt, even though Christ is spelled wrong.
I didn't make the shirt.
I know. I joke. It's a critter thing, you know? I'm on live, so you just spoiled it for your wife. Now you have to. Now he's on camera saying he's going to buy it, so now you have to. Those are pretty nice, too, though. But now you have to. Ooh, I like that. That's definitely my favorite one.
We only sell it in women's sizes.
Oh, yeah, let me see that shirt. Nice.
For that Venn diagram of Critters fans and D&D fans.
Nice, I like it. I'll get one later. Medium?
All
right. You got it? Mr. Lobo, I'm live. Do something spectacular.
Spectacular. Okay, I'm going to do that. I'll do the oath with everyone. Can we do that?
Go ahead.
All right, here we go. Please assume the position and repeat after Mr. Lobo. I, as an initiated member of the Sleepless Nights of Insomnia and the Mahoning Drive-In, do solemnly swear to watch the movies, the whole movies, and nothing but the movies. So help you, Mr. Lobo. You may stand it.
Wonderful. Hey, I'm live. Why don't you tell us why you came out here?
Oh my God! Like, I'm just telling him, I'm like, what are they doing this time? Why are we so far away in Los Angeles? And when they announced the Critter Con, we're like, it's a no-brainer. Now
it's the night to come. It's Critter Night. Here we are.
Yeah, it's been awesome.
Do you think there'll ever be another Critters event like this one?
Oh, not
like this.
We could hope, though.
I know.
We can hope.
Yeah.
Don't hold your breath.
And that great shirt.
Oh, thank you. I know, I was very excited about it. The toughest part is going, which Critter shirt and Critter merch do I wear to this? It was an easy one.
If you notice, we have that on special, the Hungry Heifer Burger. So, awesome.
We knew that you guys need special food items, and we're like, what are they going to do?
Oh, cheeseburgers. Nope. No bones. Yeah. You're my people. It is. 35 millimeter.
Our very loyal helper.
She is a staple.
And she's my other half on Wednesday night. She's always here helping. So I have a nice little chat of people that are ready to help you out.
Yes, I love it, guys. And like I said, you can go visit Sandy. She's right next to the concession lobby. You really cannot miss it. Head on down what we're calling Kyoto Way and make your way on down to see everybody. Chris is right next to her. We got Dino from Vinegar Syndrome rocking and rolling right outside of the concession lobby. And of course, guys, the Kyotos. The Kyotos are here. Are they going to be jumping in? I think so. So we got a lot of stuff planned with the Kyotos. And up front, tons of vendors. But, gotta let you know, the photo op. Out of this world.
No pun intended.
Yeah, literally out of this world. There may be a ship up there and some critters, but the most impressive thing, as you guys may have seen from a distance, massive critter ball. When you guys were coming here, I bet you they were saying, how crazy is James going to go with this? James, of course, our production designer. Well, the answer is crazy, because we literally have a critter ball up front. And if there could be a more perfect photo op, I don't know, try to use it. We're having a great time tonight. Got to give a shout out to our friends at Creature Feature. Why don't you step up here, Craig?
Oh, no.
How's things going? What do you got going on at your tent? What are you guys selling over there? Anything?
Over in our tent, we got some VHS, Blu-rays,
DVDs. Nice!
Got some t-shirts, sweatshirts, baseball shirts.
Nice, I love that. So check them out, guys. Support it. As you guys know, this is kind of a match made in heaven making this thing happen. Bringing the conventions into the Mahoning Drive-In here, where we have all the space up front to be able to get you guys to spread out. And yeah, we're really excited. Well done, my friend. That's a pound. Gotta let you guys know, of course, what else? Where was I going? Oh, the Kyotos. So they came in and gave me this really incredible keychain. From what I understand, they're very, very low at the table.
I don't know if you can hear me.
You're good.
All the good that you guys have. I'm seeing a lot of rare critters stuff out of the vendor tables. That's the perfect thing. Snag it, get them to sign it. One of a kind. Kaboom. All right, guys. We're going to keep the music rocking here. What do you think, Simon? Look, if you guys are getting sick of what I'm playing, just come
in. Man, what do we got left in shirts?
Do we have extra large or no?
No, we only have four medium or five mediums left. That's it.
Anyone? Yeah.
On the radio.
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
Wonderful. Man, I want to tell me about your poster design over here.
Oh. I don't have my phone.
We're live.
Ad for me. Because I'm an English teacher.
So, I worked on this a week ago. Wanted to put something together quick. From a Comic Con, and it's got body parts inside of it. It says Critter Con. Yeah, and it's signed by all the brothers, and I signed it too.
And that's in the raffle.
Yeah.
Limited edition, folks. Right, Sandy?
Limited edition. You can only get it with the raffle today.
Nice.
All right, I'll be right back, John.
What's wrong? You don't have a Critter shirt?
No, I almost wore a Ghoulies shirt though.
That would have been appropriate.
Yeah, do they still have those shirts?
They have like four mediums left. Yeah. Well, there we have it. You're good.
those are out of print.
Yeah, that bag's all right.
Right.
Something about the green.
Sort of.
That's cool.
Like Halloween.
But I actually recognize most of them.
I wouldn't even know how to do it.
That's the only reason why I worry. And there was a time,
Oh, really?
That is a great poster for Critters 2. What they replaced it with, this wasn't used. They took a photograph of the suit from the first one that no one was ever supposed to see because they didn't want to reveal it was a guy in a suit. And they used that as the poster, the popular poster.
He was so sick.
Yeah, it made him look like this. That's not the critter. It's
called the garbage can critter.
Yeah.
Hey!
Look like a critter.
Very inspired by you guys. No, I really grew up watching you guys. It's an honor to meet you guys.
No, if we do, if we do kill the clowns, I'm inspired by the art that other people do and, your hair. I'll put that on.
That'd be cool.
Signing off from the one and only and first ever CritterCon. They bite.